The fourth edition of the Wedding Junction was hosted at Bandra Kurla Complex, Mumbai. The day two at the fourth season of the Wedding Junction, curated by celebrity stylist Shalin Nathani, kick-started on a glamorous note and lived up to the expectations. We witnessed some mesmerizing bridal collection, high-end motifs and embellishments that were presented to us with a modern twist. Gone are the days of opting for a standard bridal ensemble, and TWG vouched exactly for this fact. Check out the mesmerizing collection straight from the runway. Not opting for a quintessential route, designer Shaila Khan embraced white and black in a bridal wardrobe, and the results were stunning. Shaila opted for a lot of sequin details and crusted embellishments, frills, feathers, and laces in her festive collection. Frilled sleeves, chunky belts, and ruffled skirts were also seen in her collection. Stopping the show, Tara Sutaria, who looked breathtaking in her classic white lehenga, featuring delicate embroidery and lace detailing. Tara se jab pucha gaya unke outfit ke liye, to unhone kuch aisa kaha.
Mujhe bahut khushi hoti hai. I love wearing this. It's so beautiful. It's this contemporary bridal look which I love that Shaila has made me wear today, and it's stunning, so I love it.
Designer Simone Khambata displayed her collection Sirene Mermaid Collection, which was all about luminous colors, high-on embellishments, haute couture, frills, blings, and all things extravagant. Cocktail dresses, slit ruffled lehengas, and party gowns formed a part of this collection. Accessories by Ananta added on the glam affairs of this soiree. Ranveer Singh set the runway on fire with his moves and energy, and we couldn't have asked for more. Embellished jackets, metallic sneaker, classy hat, and spunky glasses just added glamour to this soiree. Designer Seema Mehra unveiled her the Lakhnavi festive edit at the gala that was high on pastel colors, off-shouldered cholis, intricate embroidery, and ruffled details. Showstopper Sonal Chauhan looked like an alluring beauty in the runway in her pastel and lacy lehenga choli with a cape dupatta. सोनल ने प्रेस से अपने आउटफिट के बारे में भी बात की।
मैंने कभी भी ऐसा यू नो आउटफिट नहीं पहना विच इज़ इंडियन एंड यू नो ऑलमोस्ट लाइक यू कैन से कि एक लहंगा है और ये एक लखनवी फैब्रिक से बना है मोस्टली यू नो पीपल यूज रॉ सिल्क और पीपल यूज सैटिन और पीपल यूज लाइक ऑल ब्रोकेड दैट काइंड ऑफ स्टफ आई थिंक सीमा हैज़ ब्रोकन ऑल दोज रूल्स एंड शी हैज़ यूज्ड फैब्रिक विच इज़ मोस्टली यूज यू नो फॉर slightly more casual outfits so yeah I think this twist I have loved and I think she is an answer to the Indian young woman because bahut comfortable hai it's easy breezy the colors that she's used are very very beautiful then she's you know used these little bit of detailing where there's a little bit of that ruffle that she's added so yeah it's very girly and beautiful
Vaani Kapoor graced the runway for Rebecca Diwan in an off-shouldered bridal red lehenga paired with a sheer dupatta which was infused with a sequins and mirror work a statement making necklace from Rajesh Tulsiani accentuated the look of an ensemble Combining the legacy of India's rich textile heritage with contemporary silhouettes, Divya and Sarabjit Saluja unveiled Sondh, an earthy Indian homegrown apparel label for women. The brand opened its first store in Mumbai at this month, followed by New Delhi. Leading Bollywood actresses Sohali Khan and Diya Mirza graced the occasion by their presence and unveiled the first look of the brand. Soha ne press se baat karte hue kaha,
कलेक्शन बहुत ही खूबसूरत है मैंने सबसे पहले सोंद का कलेक्शन इंस्टाग्राम पे देखा था और बहुत पसंद किया था बट व्हेन यू कम इन पर्सन और खुद आपको देखने को टच करने को मिलता है देन इट्स अ डिफरेंट काइंड ऑफ एक्सपीरियंस और जो कुर्ता मैंने अभी भी पहना है वो सोंद का है यहाँ पे आने के बाद मैंने और भी बहुत ही खूबसूरत कपड़े देखे हैं एंड आई विश दैट आई चोजन सम ऑफ देम एज वेल यू नो एवरीथिंग फ्रॉम शरारास लहंगास काफ्तान्स कुर्तीज रियली प्रिटी फेमिनिन सिलुएट्स really beautiful colors raw organic really I think you know you've done a lovely job with the
Thank
collection
you so much.
Diya ne press se baat karte hue kaha
I'm very excited about the launch of Sondh and the fact ki jis tarah ki aesthetics in garments mein hai jis tarah ka textile use hua hai jis tarah ke silhouettes bane hain ये एक ऐसा डेस्टिनेशन होगा फॉर वुमेन ऑफ ऑल एज ग्रुप्स और मेरे कॉन्सिडेंटली मैं खुद कुछ हफ्तों पहले यहाँ से गुजर रही थी और मैंने खिड़की में शोकेस देखा कपड़ों का और सोच ही रही थी कि कितने सुंदर कपड़े लग रहे हैं और लो मैं आ गई यहाँ पर
सोहाली खान एंड दिया मिर्जा ग्रेस द स्टोर लॉन्च एंड अनवील द फर्स्ट लुक ऑफ द न्यू अपैरल लेबल Further, Soha Ali Khan dons a colorful boho ensemble and Diya Mirza opted for an ikat anarkali for the event. Moreover, the actresses speak about the collection and more.
It's a print style that I really love. I love the fabric. I love the delicateness and the finish is just beautiful.
Reliance Digital, India's number one electronics retailer, has partnered with OnePlus for the exclusive launch of OnePlus TV lineup across its retail outlets. Both the OnePlus TV 55Q1 and OnePlus TV 55Q1 Pro were unveiled today at the Reliance Digital store in Prabhadevi. The event was presided over by Brian Bate, the CEO of Reliance Digital, and Vikas Agrawal, the General Manager OnePlus India, along with the Bollywood actress Tara Sutaria. Tara, how much techno savior are you?
You know, if you asked me that question some time ago, I would have said not very, but today I'm just so excited to be here at the exclusive launch of the OnePlus TV. I'm so excited to share it with everyone. I think across India there'll be people buying it because it's got some fabulous features and I myself can't wait to start using mine, so I'm very excited.
Tara Sutaria, a technology enthusiast, was excited for the launch. She said,
"Well, I'm just very grateful to be here. I'm so excited for the exclusive launch of the OnePlus TV. It's absolutely fascinating. I can't wait to use one myself and I can't wait for everyone across India to buy their own and to experience the features. I think it's just absolutely fantastic. So guys, buy one really, really soon and happy, happy Diwali."
That's all for today. If you like this video, please don't forget to like, share and subscribe to our channel DNA After Hours. We come up with new content every day. We'll see you in the next one.